Indeed, indeed. Mogaetso, ga o batla boitumelo, o batla mokaragana, o batla mmino tsotlhe tse di itumedisang. Tribe One Festival, man. Dinokeng Festival. It's hailed as Africa's largest and biggest music festival yet.
If you're a serious festival goer, this is the one festival that you want to be at. Not only is it huge in size, but in terms of the lineup as well.
I've got FOMO already.
I know. We're looking at about 150 artists. International artists, Nicki Minaj, Macklemore, J. Cole, Ryan Lewis. I mean, it is insane, not to mention our local artists that are just as amazing as well. 100,000 people are set to descend on the mining town of Cullinan.
Yeah.
So this is definitely going to be the place to be.
And look, also not holding back on those local artists. We're talking about the likes of Ifani, Liquid Deep, DJ Fresh, Kulichana, a.k.a. Figgy Zolo, Jeremy Loops, so many more. And this is all happening one weekend?
Dude, it's over 1 year. The 26th or the 28th of September, Nart, is also geared towards being, you know, friendly, environmentally friendly as well. Yeah. So it's going to be recycling bins as well. The organizers are going to be planting trees afterwards. Wow. You said there's 100,000 campers going to be pulling through. So I think for all of you guys that's going through to the festival, just be mindful about the environment, you know. Yeah. Recycle your waste, be mindful about your carbon footprints, and, you know, try and leave it as clean as possible. It's a beautiful part of our country as well.
You know what's the nice thing though? We at Espresso, we're very nice. In fact, so nice that we're giving away two sets of double tickets for you to attend the Tribe One Dinokeng Festival. If you want to stand in line to win that, courtesy of our Espresso and Avios travel community, all you have to do is SMS the keyword prize, including your name and city, to 33728. We'll be running the competition until this Sunday, and then we'll be, of course, announcing the winner as soon as possible. Exactly. But you also just have to make your way to the festival. So it's only tickets to the festival itself. But I mean,
it's for the whole weekend.
Nicki Minaj, Baba. Yo,
and she's
Anaconda
making her
Iran.
African debut. Woo! She's never been here before. It's going to be amazing. So that keyword, once again, prize to 33728. Man,
FOMO, for sure. I'm kind of asking the producers indirectly, if I go, can I take off on Monday? Is that okay? I'm like, yes?
No.
I just got the no.
Sorry.
It's going to be absolutely amazing. So prize to 33728. Get those SMSs in. And of course, once you get the link, register to become part of our Espresso Travel and Avios, Avios and Travel community.
Absolutely.
And there's so many more prizes that we're going to be giving away.
I love it. But you know what? Talking about a music revolution, there's a food revolution that's happening right now. The Banting diet, people are loving it. They're getting so much great results. But there's also restaurants who have jumped on the bandwagon and become Banting friendly. So let's check out who they are.
Are you Banting?
No.